Hey everyone, I'm here to tell you guys about the Joker movie that's coming out on October. I'll tell you about the date probably in a little bit. And this movie will be about where he was in the circus and how he became the Joker. And this movie is going to be the greatest movie I'm going to see. And this movie, well, some of you guys really love the Joker because, you know, one of the best Joker of all time. This is where he was a clown from the circus, and this is where he was just walking down the street, and then he became the Joker. Like, wow. If you could say who is the Joker, Joker is a bad guy from a DC villain. Then, yeah, not bad, but sorry, wrong stuff. Okay, guys, so if you want to know where this movie comes out, put it down. Here's him chasing kids, please. And so this movie's coming out on October 4th, 2019. Make sure you guys want to see it. And this one, wow, this looks very cool. I'm going to dress up as a Joker for 2019. And that's him getting chased by some person. And there's another one and run away from those two in the background. Yeah. I don't know what. He's just walking downstairs. This one's a great one. I like this one because he took that mask. That's what he looks like when he has makeup. Perfect. I don't know about this one because, yeah, that looks good. And yeah, he's just walking in. And this one, wow, he's just running still. This actor is the twin. And then I have done him, but I'll put it down in the video. And this one, yeah, I don't know about this one. This dude just walking. He puts his mask in the trash, I can see. And I'm going to hope we find clips there. Please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Make sure you love this video. So, bye guys.